Hello everybody, my name is Karabo Mosia and welcome back to my channel. If you are a new subscriber, welcome and welcome. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back to watch another video. If the lighting is a bit dark, a bit off, a bit whatever, please excuse me because today is very cold and whatever. And there's no sun literally, so I'm just using my ring light. If the lighting is not doing the doing things, please excuse me. But anyways, as you guys can see from the title, today I'm filming my very first SHEIN, whatever rocks your boat, haul plus try on. I am super excited because you guys know how I feel about clothes. You guys know how I feel about buying clothes. Okay, all right. So before I actually get to showing you guys the clothes, I'm just quickly gonna tell you guys about my shopping experience. So I've had the app since I think March or something like that, but then I only ordered in May. And you get free shipping when your orders exceed 1,050 rands. And my orders were, I think I'll put up a screenshot somewhere here, somewhere, I think 1.1. And then, okay, so I placed my order, I think it was on the 27th of May. And then a week later, I received an SMS from Buffalo International Logistics, which is the customs, the delivery, the shipping company, whatever, saying that I needed to pay 264. I'll put up a screenshot here so that you guys can see. And then I didn't pay it immediately. I only paid it after 2 weeks, I think, yeah. And then about a week, no, not even, in less than a week, I think 3 days or so, I got a call that, baby girl, honey boo, girl, come and get your order. But then I wasn't here. I was home in the Free State. But then luckily there was somebody here to take my order. But then when I got back, she wasn't here. She was at home. So it was like, okay, it's fine. And then now we are finally here. All I'm going to say is SHEIN shopping experience was a very pleasant one. I mean, from the time when I actually placed my order to the time when I received my order, they were very efficient. Like, they told me about my order, when it's going out, what. And then once your order gets to Buffalo, it's Buffalo's job now to inform me about what. And they did that. I mean, they told me that we have your order, pay this much, you get your order. And that's exactly what happened. So a 10 out of 10 from me, period. And apparently you guys can actually get a refund, 50% of your customs refund from SHEIN. So I'm in the process of doing the doing things because me and my money, you know, I don't like playing with my money. And if there's a chance I can get my money back, you know, what have I to lose? So yes, I'm just waiting for an invoice from Buffalo so that I can send it to SHEIN and then they will do the doing things. Okay, I've spoken enough. Now let us get into it. Okay, first of all, in as much as I'm excited, I'm also nervous because I haven't opened it literally. Okay, so here is my order. I don't know why some people get boxes and others get this. It probably depends on what you ordered and how big or how much it weighs. I don't know, probably. So I'm very nervous, I'm not gonna lie. But let's, you know. Let it rain, guys. We need a thumb. thumbnail. Is it cute? Really? Do I look happy? Really? Oh, I got 13 items in total. Oh, you know what? I'm so annoyed with the lighting, honestly, but so I'm gonna start off with pants. I got one pair of jeans. I hope they look nice. I hope they fit me well. Because if they don't, I'm literally gonna flip. I'm literally going to cry if these jeans don't fit me. They are the only bottoms that I got because I'm not sure of my size, but I'm really hoping that they fit me. Pray with me, please. Okay. Oh, before that, guys, I actually love the packaging. Isn't it cute? Like, I feel like it's also reusable bags, and I love them. Okay, so this is how the jeans look. They are a size medium. I don't know if here it is. It's a medium, as you guys can see. Guys, I don't know how I'm supposed to be happy about the fact that I don't have to use a belt, because that is my everyday struggle, really. So yeah, I'm very happy. I don't know how I'm gonna show you guys the feet. Here are the feet. Do you guys see? They are mom jeans, literally. Ugh, man, I don't know how to show you guys, man. So jeans, very happy. I'm honestly, I'm so stoked, I'm not gonna lie. I feel like it's giving what it's supposed to give, which is tight at the waist, loose, and you know, it's cute or whatever. So my next thing I'm gonna try on is this. It's a sweater and it's called a bishop sleeves sweater, and this is how she looks. Oh my goodness, she looks big. What size is she? Size medium, guys. I should have taken a small. Jaime. Okay, wait, let me not panic. Let me just try it on first and see. I should have definitely taken a small size, small, because I feel like it's not even tight here. So what happens when I wash it, you know? Ah, man, I don't know. I'm not mad at the item. I'm mad at myself, because why? I can't get a girl. But it's fine. I definitely love the material. It's very, you can wear it in summer as well. You know, when we go out to do the doing things, and you're going out late, that is. If you're going out late, you know, to be a city girl or whatever, then you can actually wear this. Just wear like a bra and then rock it. Ah, guys, I don't know. How do you guys feel about this? Bonahle. Yo. Karabo. But anyways, yeah, I don't know. So the next item I have is this. It is a bottleneck. (Clears throat) One thing I love about it is the color. Like, the color is very, the color is speaking to me. I don't have, you know, this much whatever. So the color is really, I really love it. And it's a crop. It's a crop because hot girl summer. Ish, guys, you see, this is also a size medium. At least I know now not to take size medium, but a small. A medium is the bottom, and then the top should be a small. But anyways, I think it's a bit see-through, but I'm not mad about it. Legit. Okay, so I'm not mad about this at all. I'm not mad about this. And I think a size medium is fine. I love it. It's fine. I feel like a small would confine me too much, or I don't even know if that's the right word, but I feel like this medium is giving me what it's supposed to give, and I feel like I love this color on me. I haven't really had this color, and obviously it's ripped material. You know, one thing about SHEIN, guys, I love this. I love it. It's my favorite thing now. It's my favorite thing thus far. Guys, I feel like I look cute or whatever. Period. So the next thing I'm gonna try is this. I'm not sure. Guys, it's a size medium. I should have taken a small definitely with this one, because I wanted to sit tight on me, but it's fine. It's a size medium, and it has, what is it, puffed sleeves. Yeah. I don't know, I feel like it's not that bad. It's actually not bad at all. Let me stop nitpicking. It's not bad at all. I'm not mad at all, and I kind of love it. I really love it, guys. It's so this is the material up close. I particularly love the sleeves, and that's why I ordered it, although I wish it was a bodysuit, but you know, I'm happy about it. I can't complain. Yeah. Also, I love how all of these tops that I got go with my jeans. Period. I'm not mad about it. I really love it. There's nothing much to say about it. I love it. It's nice. Okay, so the second last top that I got, this that I've been wanting since forever. Guys, this looks like Haibo. It looks so small. It looks like it's nothing at home. And I think this is the one I got in a size small, and I was mad at myself about it. Oh no, okay, no, it's a size medium. I hope you guys see, it's a size medium. But Ngaragitloba 60 too much. I don't know how to feel. Like, Ngaragitloba 60 ha ho lo ba tho. Show Luna. Let's see. Guys, ngintshelile ngizosuka ngibe sexy kakhulu, yazi. No, guys, I don't think I'll ever wear this. Hey, it's very, I don't know, like. Oh man, first of all, I don't think I have the confidence to wear this. Cause wherever I go, I feel like kikata my kinsa so. Because what is it doing? One thing I love about it is the fact that it gets a little bit like dan 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 dan. oh my guys, no, I don't know, I don't think I'd ever wear this. Or perhaps if I get like a cute leather jacket, then I definitely wear it with that. But Yona on its own, I'm not sure, man. I don't know. But now I look like a proper city girl. Wait, let me just... I also got myself the cat eye sunglasses. Yeah. Ugh, man, Shein is so proper, guys. Kanichonge, just behold, and they have their name here. Come on, what are you mad? Come on, Shein deserves all of our money. Come on. Shein deserves our money because it's doing the doing teams. Do you get me? Q Niggas Ain't Shit by Doja. Snickers. Niggas ain't shit. Come up in your grave. Don't even lie, okay? Don't even try and lie, because what do you even mean? Like, what are you talking about? Are you mad? Like, I'm a woman of standard. Angzong, okay? Oh, okay, no, it's fine. They probably reach here because Makaba won't let me be great. Makaba won't let me flourish. Like, Makaba won't let the girl flourish. Anyways, child. Last up, I have this one. And it's my favorite, that's why I'm ending with it. I just hope that it's giving what it's supposed to give, okay? Pray with me. Pray. Okay, so... Zan 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 zan! Hey! Zan 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 zan! Guys, if you know me, you know that I've always wanted this. Like, literally, I've always wanted it. It's a size small. What was I thinking? Was I mad? I don't know, guys. Guess what? Hey, here we are. Okay, so it's a size small, but surprisingly, it fits me very well. Like, okay, let me just tuck it in, because that's how I'm gonna wear it. Tucked in. Okay, so basically here he is, guys. Just look at the sleeves. Like, what you even talking about? Like, I'm a woman of standard. Come on, respect me, okay? Yeah. Okay, so the back is just plain. But once again, look at the sleeves, guys. The sleeves. It's all about the sleeves. These sleeves are giving I'm a woman of standard vibes. Am I lying? But obviously when I wear them like this, I look like a proper woman of standard. Don't be stupid.
Hello.
You want hunkasa?
I'm a woman of standard. Yeah, don't be stupid.
Another accessory I got is this. Okay, guys, so finally I am done. Look at what I did. Just trying to get these in. Look at what I've done. I don't even know. I don't think they are done properly, but you know what? It's fine. It's not that tiny. I mean, on a normal day, what I can fit in here is half of my patience with men, but on a good day I can fit in my phone, my cards, lip gloss, tissue, wipes, whatever. Yeah, I wish I could see my car keys, but God will provide. Anyways, yeah, I don't know. I feel like I expected it to be this size. I just didn't expect it to be this soft. And I don't understand why Shein didn't somehow just put in these things. Because why am I suffering? I've suffered for 23 years. I don't need to be suffering for a bag, really. But anyways, I absolutely love it, I'm not gonna lie. I love it. Okay. I also... Are you mad? Also, you guys can see Moss and it's black. That's why I love it and it's warm. One thing that I'm really stoked about is the fact that it has strings. Strings! For those that don't have big heads. Ooh. I love it, like... I feel like I don't know who this is. Like, sis, who are you? Things I have here are... these. So this is basically an anklet. I don't know if you guys can see, but it says 1998, which is my year of birth. Yeah, there you can see it. And then here I have, I don't know if you guys can actually see it, but it has a K. So it's basically my first name. I'm not gonna wear the anklet. I just want to show it to you guys. Cause I have socks on and what. And what if I actually make this? Oh no. I thought, what if I make it a neck thing? But it's too small and yan. Let me put it here. Can you guys see? 1998, boo, period. This is the end of the video. It is extremely long, I'm really sorry, but I really hope that you guys have enjoyed it. And if you have reached this point in the video, please comment down below a woman of standard and then put that heart with fire emojis, you know? I really thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, and don't forget to subscribe, and please tell your friends and your other friends to do the same thing. I will definitely see you guys in my next one. Kulungileke, bye. It was a rush, but I gave it up.